This is Shizuoka Prefecture, a place in Japan so picturesque that even the football grounds look like postcards. This sport runs through the soul of this place, and that's clear on any match day here in the shadow of Mount Fuji. Decked out in electric orange and home to one of the original 10 clubs of J.League, this is the unmistakable Shimizu S-Pulse. Shizuoka Prefecture has always been known for its football, from successful high school teams, to Japanese player development, to even its role in significant football pop culture. But it was in 1991 that Shimizu, today one of the wards of Shizuoka City, but then its own city, became home to Shimizu S-Pulse. The club's unique name highlights the importance of the letter S, significant for soccer, Shimizu, and Shizuoka, and the word pulse, which evokes the heartfelt fondness this place has for football and for its local team. That local pride is a two-way street and embedded in the very DNA of S-Pulse. Not only were they a club of the people from the very beginning, but they were truly a club of the prefecture. At the very start of this team's history, they had a policy of only signing local players, and while that's eventually changed, it's a reputation for homegrown development that persists today. And with good reason. Perhaps S-Pulse's greatest achievements of all haven't been silverware, but all of the great talent they've churned out. Japanese national team stars like Toshihide Saito, Daisuke Ichikawa, and Teruyoshi Ito all came from this prefecture and up with S-Pulse, while Shinji Okazaki also got his start with the club before moving on to Europe and being crowned a Premier League champion. That's not to say there hasn't been team success too, though. A J-League Cup in 1996 and an Emperor's Cup in 2001 sit in the S-Pulse trophy cabinet, alongside a pair of Super Cups and an Asian Cup Winners' Cup. Nevertheless, despite S-Pulse's exciting cup runs and history of great youth development, their fans have endured plenty of heartbreak along the way, including four lost J-League Cup finals, four lost Emperor's Cup finals, and even a painful story associated with their highest ever league finish. In 1999, Shimizu finished second in the league, but this was no ordinary runners-up finish, coming in penalty kicks against local rivals and eventual champions Jubilo Iwata. Yeah, the less said about that one, the better. Add all of this to a one-year stint in the second tier after relegation from the top flight in 2015, and you can see that it's not always been smooth sailing for the S-Pulse faithful. But that was then. What about now? Well, it's been 20 years since S-Pulse won a trophy, and 13 years since they finished in the top five of the league. Lean times come for every club, and S-Pulse are in theirs, but despite some struggles, things are looking more hopeful under new manager Miguel Angel Lotina. This is a club that in recent times has absolutely leaked goals, but Lotina has a history of disciplined defenses and is already working his magic in Shimizu, which last season saw a league-worst 70 goals hit their net in 34 matches. A huge part of that restructuring has unsurprisingly involved bringing in new talent, like Samurai Blue stalwart Shuichi Gonda in goal, and Yoshinori Suzuki in the heart of defense. A big part of any success the backline has also comes with the good fitness of Alcino. While injury woes have forced him in and out of the squad, his championship-level experience can take this side's defensive steel to new levels when healthy. There's also been improvements in the attack. Thiago Santana joined S-Pulse in the offseason, and the Brazilian has already proven to be a shrewd signing, giving creative players like Keita Nakamura a productive outlet up front. Overall, this is quite clearly a team in transition, and while they're unlikely to reach the heights of Shimizu's past without additional overhaul, there's still plenty to be proud of and plenty of hope for a new era and a return to brighter days ahead.